between 6 a.m. and 7 a.m.
Based on division intel, the next terrorist attack is going to take place on a city bus. Homeland Security has raised the threat level.
That's the plutonium.
Was blown up in downtown Los Angeles.
Suitcase multi-ball.